Hi, happy day. I don't know what day it is. I just wanted to pop on here before we get started and just say that I am so sorry that we did not get to have our last class in person, whether I was gonna be there or not, girls. I am so sorry that COVID is taking over still. But I just wanted to send a quick message and say that I love you all, and I am so proud of how patient you guys have been throughout this whole entire process. It's been very, very welcoming being able to step into this role as a teacher and have all of your support with your masks and your sanitation and just everything. You guys have been wonderful. So I wish I could give you all a big, warm virtual hug in person and tell you that I miss you all and I love you, and I hope that you guys have a fabulous, fabulous holiday season. Okay? I love you all. Here is going to be our dance class for today. Okay, so we're gonna start just like any other day. We're gonna begin in our beautiful butterfly stretch, flapping those butterfly wings. My bottom of my feet are together. I know it's kind of difficult to see. And I'm gonna take my nose all the way over to my sticky, sticky feet. Go ahead and smell those sticky feet. Go. And all the way up, breathing it out. And back down to those stinky, stinky feet. And breathing out. And reaching those legs all the way out in front, stretching them nice and high into the front, arms up, all the way forward. Beautiful, and coming up one more time, hands nice and high above our head, all the way forward. And coming up, lifting one leg up and down, and other leg and down, and one more time up and down. I apologize if you can hear my doggos in the back. Oh boy, mailman's probably here. And coming up, we are going to bend one leg in, keeping our other leg nice and straight, taking our nose all the way over. Beautiful. And coming up, go ahead and switch those legs all the way forward, stretching to that knee. And coming up, beautiful. Opening our legs up into our second position. We're gonna stretch all the way over. And coming up all the way to the other side. Coming up, nose to our knee. Smelling that knee. Mine smells like Christmas today. Nice pepperminty, gingerbready smell. And coming up, beautiful. We're gonna bake our cake in the middle. So I'm gonna bake my red velvet cake. Hopefully you'll bake a cake too. If you don't, that is okay. You can make whatever you want to in the middle. We are going to go ahead and bake that cake in the middle. Beautiful. Add your flour, add that sugar, add that vanilla, add the salt, add your flavoring, mix it around in the bowl, and other way. Beautiful, go ahead and grab that baking pan, pour it in, throw that bowl out, let's turn our oven on, boop, oven mitts on, sliding it into the oven. We're gonna wait. Ding. Taking it out of the oven. Now we're gonna lay our belly buttons on the floor, taking our mouths to our cake or whatever you made today, and eating that cake. Om nom 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 nom. And om nom 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 nom. Beautiful. Go ahead and shake those legs out in front. Shake them, shake them, shake them, shake them, shake them. Beautiful. Do me a favor, girls. If you need a quick sip of water, go ahead and grab a quick sip of water. We're gonna move on to the next portion and do our bar work. Okay, so here we go. We are going to start with our at the bar work. So if you need something to hold on to, grab a couch, grab a chair, whatever you need to. I am not gonna hold on to anything particular. But if you need to, grab it, okay? Okay, let's stand up. So we're gonna start in our first position. And for our first position, we remember our toes turn out and our heels are nice and close together. My arms are down in front of my body. I'm gonna scoot back a little bit so you can kind of see my upper body. I'm in a demi-plie one, coming back to center. Demi-plie two, coming back to center. Demi-plie three, back to center. Demi-plie four, back to center. Here we go. We're going to releve up. One. And two. And three. And four. Beautiful. Here we go. We're going to go into our second position. We're just going to step out with one foot. Same thing. Toes are turned out. Heels are turned in towards each other. We're going to demi-plie. One. And straighten. And two. Straighten, three, straighten, and four, straighten. Same thing, here we go with our four releves, and a one, and two, three, and four. Beautiful, here we go. We're gonna take our right leg and we're gonna put it in front. Fifth position, remember our toe and our heel are touching this time. Demi-plie, one, and two, three, and four, five, and six, seven, and eight. Here we go, four releves, one, and two, three, and four, five, and six, seven, and eight. Beautiful. Let's take our other foot and put it in front this time. Beautiful. Here we go. Demi-plie. One. Together. Two. Three. And four. Five. And six. Seven. And eight. Releve up. One. Down. Two. Up. Three. Down. Four. Up. Five. And up. And holding it as long as you can. If you can hold it longer than Miss Hannah, you are a rock star. Awesome. Go ahead and shake those legs out.